no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together.
Cultural events take place in Sorrento, and today we are very happy to have you here because the most important event is your wedding today. And thank you very much for choosing Pier di San Francesco in Sorrento for your dream wedding. We can start.
Lei è signor Barry McCulloch.
Are you Barry McCulloch?
Yes.
E lei è la signora Kerry Margaret Craig.
Sì. And are you Kerry Margaret Craig?
Per debito d'ufficio e norma do lettura degli articoli del codice civile che regolano i diritti e i doveri dei coniugi tra loro.
I will now read the articles of the civil code which regulate the rights and duties concerning your marriage. Article 143. The reciprocal rights and obligations of husband and wife. In marriage, both husband and wife acquire the same rights and assume the same obligations. Marriage carries an obligation to reciprocal fidelity, moral and material support, and collaboration in the interests of the family and cohabitation. Both husband and wife are required, each according to his or her own possessions and professional or domestic skills, to contribute to the needs of the family. Article 144. Management of the family life and home. Between them, the married couple agree upon the management of their family life and decide where the family will reside, with due regard to the needs of both and the family itself. Each partner has the right to put into practice that which has been agreed upon. Article 147, obligations towards the children. In marriage, both husband and wife are under obligation to maintain, instruct, and educate the offspring, bearing in mind the natural abilities, inclinations, and aspirations of the children.
Hi, Barry. Take you, Kerry, to be my wife, the person I spend the rest of my life with. You make me so happy for so many reasons. You're a kind, caring, beautiful person and a fantastic mother to our baby boy. I can't begin to explain how much I love you both. You know, I don't like to make promises I can't keep. So from this moment on, I will try my best to keep my dirty clothes by a baloney height. I will try my best not to sit on my couch with work trousers on. I will try my best not to get butter all over the kitchen when making my lunch. And I will try my best not to turn the Pringles can upside down when I can't reach the crisps. But here are promises that I can't have to make. I promise I will take care of you. I promise I will stand up for you and support you. I promise to make you laugh and smile every day. I promise to kiss you goodnight every night. I promise to be true to you, and I promise I will love you forever.
Oh, God. I, Kerry, take you, Barry, to be my best friend, my soulmate, my sun and stars, and my husband. You have completed my life. I promise to be there with you through all the ups and downs that life will throw at us. Because you make me laugh, you make me smile, and because of you, I dare to dream again. I promise to stay with you for the rest of our lives and to make sure that we have long ones, to make sure you eat your vegetables. I promise to always have chilled beer in the fridge if you promise to not spill any more Pringles. I promise to give you the benefit of doubt when it comes to money and to promise to share weekends with the golf.
Yeah.
And lastly, I promise you to love you equally at the end as I have in the beginning. Because I'm your angel.
Lei, signor Barry Merculo, intende prendere per moglie la qui presente signora Kerry Margaret Cray.
Do you, Barry Merculo, intend to take as your lawful wife here present Kerry Margaret Cray?
I do.
E lei, signora Kerry Margaret Cray, intende prendere per marito il qui presente signor Barry McCulloch.
And do you, Kerry Margaret Cray, intend to take as your lawful husband the here present Barry McCulloch?
I do.
I signori testimoni hanno udito.
Can I ask the witnesses to bear testimony? Sì?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
In nome della legge dichiaro che il signor Barry McCulloch e la signora Kerry Margaret Craig sono uniti in matrimonio.
In the name of the law, I declare Barry McCulloch and Kerry Margaret Craig to be joined in matrimony.
Tono di voce forte, bravo Andrea. Thank you.
Groom first, your left finger. Can we do Jennifer first, huh?
Dancing juice. Who cares, baby? I think I want.